What's up, y'all? This is Samila representing Sife Fitness, which means strength is for everyone. Back with another skating video, y'all. I came out to the beautiful Alameda, California. Shout out to my cousin Gung. He told me about this location. On this path right here, I have this beautiful view behind me, so I'm going to enjoy myself. Here's my path where I'm going to skate at, y'all. Just up and down this path here and behind me. I just kind of wanted to set up shop where I can put my things at. It's a bench right here too, so let's get started with the basics, y'all. No wall to wall today. I'm all out free form skating. This is gonna be awesome. You guys stay tuned. Alright, y'all, I got the skates on. It's time to have some fun out here. It's pretty breezy and windy, but that's alright. Gonna have a good time. That's what I came out here for, to have a good time, try out a different scenery. Alright, guys, remember the stand-up process. Legs shoulder width apart. Shoulder width apart. And you just simply stand up. Alright guys, this is the first skate, day three of skating. Guys, that was fun. I'm about to go back again and practice alongside the sidewalk. Hey guys, a quick thing. I don't know if you guys can see that far, but I almost bit it. I chipped over like a little piece of wood. So yeah, these Chicago skates, man, like my cousin was telling me, they don't have no mercy, okay? So if you see a rock, you see a chip of wood like I just went over, avoid it at all costs, please, because these wheels can't handle nothing, not even a little piece of wood. And I almost fell over that, and it had to be about 2 centimeters. So be very careful out here, y'all, if you got some Chicago skates. All right, I'm about to go back and have some more fun. Let's go.